We'll also play with Canada, the most loyal of all colonies, not Australia. I haven't even downloaded the Australian expansion. Phew, why would anyone pay like £7 for an expansion for a game just to play as Australia? Why is that a feature, Deb? £7 for an expansion for a game just to play as Australia.